ticket from Santa Fe. 3 days and nights on a stage with
AVS
the
Media Demo.
She didn't mind that she knew she would find that her new life would be more exciting than where she had been.
AVS Media Demo.
Stop up there on the mountaintop to let her see all of the lights at the foot of the hill. Her world was brighter and deep down inside her, an uncontrolled
AVS
her
Media
young
Demo.
Heart just wouldn't be still. She got a hotel, a room at the Lily Bell. Quickly she changed to a form-fitting black satin dress.
AVS Media Demo.
Every man stopped to stare at this form, fine and rare. Even the women remarked of the charm she possessed. Dancing and laughter was what she was after.
AVS Media Demo.
Headlights with love in the glee. That's what she hunted, and that's what she wanted. Roses was one place a nice girl would never be seen.
AVS Media Demo.
It was the same way it was back in Santa Fe. Men would make fools of themselves at the thought of a romance. Rosa took heed of the place was in
AVS Media Demo.
Excitement, so she paid Felina to dance. A year passed, or maybe more, then through the swinging doors came a young cowboy so tall and so handsomely dressed.
AVS Media Demo.
This one was new in town, hadn't been seen around. He was so different, he wasn't like all of the rest. Felina danced close to him.
AVS Media Demo.
Quickly he walked to her table and there he sat down. And in a day or so, wherever folks would go, they'd see this young cowboy showing for
AVS Media Demo.
6 weeks he went with her, each minute spent with her, but he was insanely jealous of glances she'd give. Inside he was
AVS Media Demo.
Her flirting, that was her nature, and that was the way that she lived. She flirted one night, it started a gunfight, and after the smoke cleared away,
AVS Media Demo.
Felina's young lover had shot down another, and he had to leave there, so out through the back door he ran.
AVS Media Demo.
At 5 o'clock she heard a rifle shot. Quickly she ran to the door that was facing the past. She saw her cowboy, her wild riding cowboy, low in the saddle.
AVS Media Demo.
Was riding in fast. She ran to meet him, to kiss and to greet him. He saw her and motioned her back with a wave of his hand.
AVS Media Demo.
Bullets were flying, Felina was crying as she saw him fall from the saddle and into the sand. Felina knelt near him to hold and to hear him. When
AVS
she felt
Media
the warm
Demo.
Blood that flowed from the wound in his side. He raised to kiss her and she heard him whisper, "Never forget me, Felina, it's over, goodbye."
AVS Media Demo.
Quickly she grabbed for the six gun that he wore, and screaming in anger and placing the gun to her breast. Bury us both deep and maybe we'll find
AVS Media Demo.
Trigger she fell across the dead cowboy's chest. Out in El Paso, whenever the wind blows, if you listen closely at night, you'll hear in the wind.
AVS Media Demo.
A woman is crying, it's not the wind sighing, Old-timers tell you Foligno is calling for him. You'll hear them talking and you'll hear
AVS
them
AVS Media Demo.
You'll hear them laugh and you'll look, but there's no one around. Don't be alarmed, there is really no harm there. It's only the young cowboy show in Foligno.
AVS Media Demo.
And welcome back. Welcome back to Big Mac's Classic
AVS Media Demo.
I'm your host here, Big Mac, hopefully with you for the next hour, if not longer, of classic country music. That last song, in case you didn't recognize it, was by the late
AVS Media Demo.
And the song was called Foligno. And it was in parentheses, it says a lot of times with the song title, it says Foligno in parentheses from El Paso.
AVS Media Demo.
By the way, that song is like 8 minutes long, if not longer than that. I don't really know the exact length of it because I haven't looked it up in a long time, but that is a very good song.
And AVS Media Demo. Longer.
You can keep them toes tapping, keep them fingers snapping, and get those catchy lyrics stuck in your head.
AVS Media Demo.
I've got no use for the women. A true one may seldom be found. They'll use a man for his money. When it's gone,
AVS Media Demo.
Down. They're all alike at the bottom, selfish and grasping for all. They'll stay by a man when he's winning and laugh
AVS his Media face Demo.
When he falls. My pal was an honest young puncher, honest and upright and true, till he turned to a gun shooting gambler. On
AVS Media Demo.
Blue. They fell in with evil companions, the kind that are better off dead. When a gambler insulted her picture, he filled
AVS Media Demo.
All through the long night they trailed him, through mesquite and thick chaparral. I couldn't help think of that woman as I saw
AVS Media Demo.
If she'd been the pal that she should have, he might have been raising a son instead of out there on the prairie to die by
AVS Media Demo.
Death's sharp sting did not trouble. His chances for life were too slim. Where they were putting his body was all it was.
AVS Media Demo.
He lifted his head on his elbow. The blood from his wound flowed red. He gazed at his friends gathered round him. He looked up at them and he
AVS
said,
Media Demo.
Bury me out on the prairie, where the coyotes can howl o'er my grave. Bury me out on the prairie, but from them my bones please.
AVS Media Demo.
Wrap me up in a blanket, bury me deep in the ground. Cover me over with boulders of granite big and brown.
AVS Media Demo.
We buried him out on the prairie, where the coyotes can howl o'er his grave. His soul is now resting from the unkind cut she gave.
AVS Media
and
Demo.
Many another young puncher, as he rides past the pile of stones, recalls some similar woman and thinks of his moldering bones.
AVS Media Demo.
And welcome back, and thank you for listening to that great song.
AVS Media Demo.
Marty Robbins. The song is titled "I've Got No Use for the Women," which, by the way, was released on the album Under Western Skies, I believe. Unless I could be wrong about that, but I'm pretty sure.
AVS Media Demo. Off of.
Anyway, that was released probably back in, if I had to guess, I'd say about the mid-60s, at least. Because he died, I believe, in 92.
AVS Media Demo.
But when Marty Robbins passed away. But however, I hope you have enjoyed that music so far, and I will keep you entertained for hopefully the next hour and a little bit longer here on
AVS Media Demo.
Keep them toes tapping, them fingers snapping, and keep those catchy lyrics stuck in your head.
AVS Media Demo.
Here's a story song of an old railroad legend that treads on the very edge of the supernatural.
AVS Media Demo.
On a cold and rainy night, I was sitting in the light of my switchman's shack, a mine post on the mountain. The storm was pretty bad and the telephone was dead, but it was just 11
AVS Media Demo.
The dawn. Then much to my surprise, the telegraph jumped into life. As I read the code, I thought, could this be true? A train was on its way, headed up
AVS Media Demo.
But she didn't have no engineer or crew. At the other switch, they tried to put her on the mountainside, but she kept on coming up the mountain grade.
Well, AVS Media Demo.
To try to see into the night, maybe I could spot her headlight in the rain. She was pounding down below, I could hear her whistle blow, and I thought, Lord, that's so high.
AVS Media Demo.
Then the telegraph again. There's a cave in at the mine, and 100 men are buried beneath the ground.
AVS Media Demo.
Lord, she's coming now, I see, round the bend and straight at me, and her boiler's glowing red as coal in hell. The headlights switching wide, searching all the mountainside, but
AVS Media Demo.
It's a whale. Then I recognize the train by the number and the name. It's the miner's silver ghost, 041. Then she vanished up the track.
AVS Media Demo.
Switchman's shack, like a mother who was looking for her son. Now I heard a story how an engine went to glory. Over 50 years ago on this same line.
AVS Media Demo.
It was steaming for a cave, and there were men who needed saving, but it missed the curve and trestle near the mine. And every now and then you'll hear a whistle on the wind.
AVS Media Demo.
And many men are lost. It's a high and lonely wailing, searching up and down the mountain. It's the train they call the miner's silver ghost. The train they call
AVS
the miner's
Media
silver
Demo.
Ghost. The train they call the miner's silver ghost.
AVS Media Demo.
And welcome back. Thank you for listening to that really classic song by the late, in case you didn't recognize the
AVS Media Demo.
The late Merle Haggard, and the song was called Miner's Silver Ghost. I'm guessing if I had to guess about the time,